The show contains scenes of violence and coarse language. Viewer discretion is advised. I ain't a fucking chooch.
Focus here.
Is this?
Oh, this is a capturing. This is my game.
What? What the fuck are you talking about?
I want to play a game with you. Let's shut the door, shall we? Okay. Now, this game is very simple. It's a game of hide and seek. You hide, your little group seeks.
You know, I brought you in on his family. And this is how you repay me. You son of a bitch.
There was no fucking family. Shut up. Shut up. There was no family. Just you and your little buddies.
You don't know what you're talking about, you fucking idiot. Why the fuck? Get me out of here now.
No, I'm not gonna let you out. Until you do your time.
Fuck this, you, Lucas.
This is your new cell.
You're gonna get me out of here now. Let me out now before you dig yourself a grave, Lucas.
My grave is ready. I'm ready to go into my grave, but I've got to do a few things before I go into my grave. Like, you know, give you the time of your life. Cut you a little bit. You want to be cut? I like cutting people. I like skinning things. I like hurting people. It brings a smile to my face. You want to see my smile? And you know why I cut myself? I didn't. I did this to myself. My parents didn't do this to me. Because I love to smile.
You.
Tony, I love to smile.
Disappoint me, Lucas. You really do. But I want you to get me out
and
of this right now. Before you fucking get killed by the others. They'll find you, Lucas.
No.
They'll fucking find you. You're gonna die.
No. Nope, I'm not gonna die. No, I'll die one day. No, sit your ass down.
Fuck you.
Sit down. Sit down.
No, fuck you.
Sit down. Oh my god. I don't want a result to guns.
Okay, calm the fuck down, okay?
A family member has betrayed us. Betrayed me. Lucifer had gone completely fucking crazy, took me in the middle of buttfuck nowhere, treated me like he was a regulator, where once again, I was fucking trapped against my will.
You still need to do time, Tony. Your time isn't up, the regulators. They were right. You should have stayed there. You should have rot for killing a man, for killing all these men.
And you think this is fucking better? You think your hero here is something? I'm not a bad guy, you fucking know this. I could have killed you the other day
when
you did that shit with fucking Alfie. That man, he's like a brother to me. I took you in like a brother. And this is what you do to me.
You're a fucking chooch,
you know you are.
Shit, you didn't take me in. You just You made me a fucking soldado. You didn't make me a part of the family. You just made me meet with a gun in my...
Fuck you! Jesus! Ugh, fuck. You know, as soon as I get the chance, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
I should kill you. Fuck. I should kill you.
Jesus Christ.
Should I, Lucas? Should I kill him? It's your choice. Fuck. I should kill him. No. Stick with the game. A game of hide and seek. A game of hide and seek. Stick with
crazy.
The game. A game of hide and seek. Alright. Oh no, Hugh, I'm not crazy. I'm unique. I am unique.
Sure. Whatever you say.
So, now... So, you're gonna draw some blood. A little bit of blood. Where would you like to draw the blood?
The fuck you talking about?
Well, I'm gonna cut you. Where would you like the blood to be drawn? From...
You don't need to fucking cut me. Jesus Christ, just keep me in here or
something.
I'm
gonna cut you.
You don't fucking need to cut me. What the fuck is this shit? The left arm. Fuck. Oh shit! Oh, son of a bitch! Oh, fuck. You're not gonna get away with this, Lucas.
Of course I am.
I still didn't know where the fuck I was or why Lucifer did this to me. Some days it was unbearably hot. Other days, it was just fucking cold. Days would go by, and I would just get weaker and weaker due to the lack of food and drinks. It's like he forgot me here, and I just couldn't get out. The real question here, though, is where's my family? Why was I not found yet? It took Lucifer 9 fucking days to check in on me. Good thing I wasn't dead yet.
Are you awake?
Yes. What does it fucking look like?
Who's trapped in the shed right now? Don't give me lip, bitch.
Sorry. Calm down. Put it down. Fuck, I'm sorry, okay?
There you go. Good boy. You haven't had your drink?
Not thirsty.
Yeah. Alright, well... No. Before I kill you, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about me. I killed my son and my wife.
You fucked up, man. Why would you do that?
Because I like seeing their blood on the ground and then screaming for me to stop. It gave me joy. It got me going. You wanna know my son's name? You wanna know his name? Come on.
Yes, I wanna know his name.
Yep. Named him after my best friend. His name's Jack Jr.
And, Jack Jr., you had a wife and a kid. It sounds fucking familiar.
Oh, what? Have you heard of my best friend? My, friend Jack Sands.
Prisoner Jack Sands is being sentenced to death for 2 counts of murder in the first degree.
I'm sorry for hurting my son. I'm sorry for killing my wife out of anger. See you soon, Jack Jr.
In Austellus with us. He didn't make it out.
Come again?
He was executed by the regulators. For your crimes. Hey, I'm not the one who fucking killed him, eh? Calm down. You're not seeing straight. Calm down, okay?
No. Forget it. Fucking forget it. You know what? It's not about me. It's about you. I'm teaching you a lesson.
You can't fucking keep me in here forever.
Shut the fuck up. Okay, now, you smoke, don't...
Yeah. Wait, what are you doing?
I'm gonna teach you a little lesson, huh? Smoking's bad for the lungs.
No, don't do it. Don't do what I think you're gonna do. Oh, come on, Lucifer, fuck! Well, let me out, nope. Jeez. Oh, fuck. Ugh. I can't.
You okay, Tony?
Wake up. Wait.
Jeez. Oh, fuck me.
You learn your lesson?
Oh, what fucking lesson am I supposed to learn here?
Smoking is bad for you, huh? Kills the lungs, kinda like that smoke grenade did.
Yeah. No fucking shit. It's addicting, what can I say? Yeah.
When to look cool, to look badass. Buddy, when you're coughing like that, you don't look real badass. Cause I've been doing things while you're stuck in here. You're still in jail, my friend. This is your time out, huh? This is my game, and it doesn't seem like none of the family is looking for you. You know, I found Alfie with a whole other group. Nobody wants you. I want you to know that. Nobody.
Yeah, well. Fuck you! Shit. Whoa.
What?
Fuck! Why don't you kill me? Right here. Hey, why aren't you fucking killing me? Just fucking do it already!
Alright. Fine. Any last words?
I hope you fucking rot in hell.
You're attacking me! Me! The guy with the
gun on
his back! I hit him! Don't think about doing that again.
I really did want to die at this point. But when I heard those clicks, I gotta say I was relieved.
One has real bullets, bitch. Don't ever try that again, I swear to God. You're cheating the game, buddy. You can't attack.
What fucking game? What are you talking about?
The game I want to play with you.
This is when I started spitting blood. Oh, Jesus. Huh?
Are you okay? Hey, don't be dying on me. The game's not over.
Oh no.
DML.
Being in prison makes you able to count days pretty damn easy. So I knew it'd been a month since this crazy fuck captured me. He would come by every 3 or 4 days to play his game, give me a couple apples and a drink. It was barely enough to keep me on my feet. And then one day, he brought some friends. They go by the name Masquerade. Fucking circus freaks. The fuck is that? What you wearing?
Hey, how you been?
Jumbo, Willis.
The fuck? Hey!
I'm trying to introduce you guys. You gotta chill. Gotta give me, like, thought, right? Hold on.
Never have any chill. A spastic retard.
What? Don't you fucking laugh, I swear to God. That
Jeez,
kind
sorry.
Of chuckle.
It's okay,
I mean, I thought it was pretty funny.
Fuck.
What's going on?
You know what? You okay? Come on out.
Like a frightened puppy. We got to cool him out and offer him treats.
All right. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Yo. Come on.
Just give me the food.
How long has he been here?
What have you done to the man?
I was so fucking hungry. I ate that thing in record time. And then they set me up to play some more games. But I thought, why not try to get them to turn on Lucifer? Let me go, Lucifer.
Stand up against the wall.
You see, that name is way too wordy, which is why we call him Lucy.
Yeah.
We used to call him Lucas. You fucking traitor.
Oh, there's some tension here. There's some tension.
This man's a traitor. You shouldn't trust what he tells you. He fucking betrayed me. He can do it to you guys, too.
Here's the thing.
Guys.
People have tried before to fuck us and kill me specifically. It doesn't usually work out inside or out. Chances are, I'll be fine. Maybe that's just confidence speak, but I like to think of myself as the god.
So when do you plan to let me go?
If you survive our games today.
What games?
Russian roulette? Anybody?
You know what? Why not?
Let's do it.
Wakey.
You're probably tired and lethargic, so... I
had to pick the one that didn't have the bullet.
Take your pick. Just tell me which one.
Pick me.
Now, which one?
Yeah.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo? Who?
I don't know, Mr. American Face over there. The one in the middle.
Two of us.
Yeah, that one.
This one.
Alrighty.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Hey. Oh, you got lucky there. Alright, pal.
Get lucky.
You made a good call. Good call. Things are gonna get more intense as the round goes on. Poison.
Mr. Red Man.
That one?
Yeah, him.
Alright, I asked for a drum roll, but I don't have a drum.
Step back!
Let's see if your luck lives up to it. Come on.
Oh,
whammo, you got lucky there, pal, yo. Friendo, it's down to the 50-50 chance. Yeah, I either get to see you go, holy shit, your pants, that you didn't die, either. It's a good day.
Not the first time I have a gun pointed to my face. It was down to two of them, but Lucifer was one. I was actually starting to get a little nervous.
Do you want?
I don't know. I can't. Jesus. I don't know. I guess I.
Fine, you can do this.
Adam. Lucy.
Lucy Lucerino.
Jesus fucking Christ.
You had the bullet.
I had the bullet.
Oh man. You done goof. Now, I don't want to touch you because you seem sickly and terrible, so I'll let him handle it.
Alright. You okay? You alright?
No, I'm not okay. She's fucking shot me. What do you think?
The beef is that we weren't ever really family.
You don't fucking know that. You have no idea.
Yeah, I do.
I'm from the fucking mafia, for Christ's sakes. Everybody knows that family is the most important thing.
Blah, 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 blah.
We're killing each other.
You know, I don't care if I end up fucking dying here. One day, you will fucking die.
Ooh. Let me tell you something, buddy. Now who's on top, bitch?
Get on your knees. Get on your fucking knees.
He proceeded to carve his initials, LC, into my arm. Oh, fucking shit. Oh, you piece of shit. What the fuck, man?
Want to keep his arms behind back, but don't want him getting loose.
What are you doing with that light bulb? I don't put it in my mouth. Oh, cool. Oh. Oh, please. Oh, don't do it. No, please. No, please.
I mean, he's still alive. The last time we did that to his brains went everywhere.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I was kind of thinking about taking an ear. Haven't added the collection in a while.
And I personally like eyes, but on some dad, I'll just take the ear. I ain't gonna stop you.
What is up with people taking ears? Did I miss a memo or something?
Open your mouth. Say ah for me. I want to see if the glass is broken in there. Spit it out, but I mean, there could still be some charge in there. I can't tell. What do you think? Serena, what do you think?
I think you should give him one more hit.
No.
Yes.
I ain't fucking enough of this shit. I can't take this anymore.
I'm gonna cut it jagged so it can fit like a puzzle piece, you know. That way if I find him out and about, I know whose ear I have. Maybe one of these days I'll sharpen this knife, you know? I feel like it hurts, so I just leave it rusty and dull.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Why are you guys doing this? Just let me go, fuck. They ain't out looking for me. Nobody cares. So just fucking let me go. You don't got nothing to worry about.
One more thing I need to know before we let you on your way. And you seek revenge! You're a man filled with hate and revenge. I just wanna know, will we be friends after all of this?
Sure, why not?
I smell sarcasm.
Maybe I'm losing it. Sure, I'll be your friend. What do you fucking think?
I'm taking that as a yes. You know, when I first, carried him from our location that we were at? Oh, he was a little chunky, right? Now you're kind of really thin, and sorry about that. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that as my fault. That was all me. I only gave you like a Pepsi and a couple apples, and I gave you a couple beans on the occasion. Huh.
Yeah, my mother, she'd be so disappointed.
You played my game, and you lived through it.
My head, you kept it. At least you did one good fucking thing. Now a dimey.
You know where you're gonna go? Come on, stand up. Stand right beside him.
Like we're all pals.
You're gonna go in that direction. You're gonna keep going until you collapse.
I swear to God, if you go either right or left, and we see you, it'll pop you. Pop, pop, pop. Right in the head, you know? I'll start running.
Can I just get the go?
Before I change my mind. Effect. Yeah. There you go, old pal. Go!
Member!
Be gone.
Sylvester Todd says hello.
It took a lot of time and a lot of energy to get back home. I could only hope that I still had family waiting for me there. I crawled for almost 2 miles. Barely had any life left in me. Help me. Oh, jeez. Anybody? Just trying to make it home. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Tony?
Tony!
He's fucking missing an ear. Move into the house.